With a direct route through the prison impossible, Hancock's and his team had to traverse a perilously exposed course across the main courtyard and alongside A Wing, where dozens of prisoners were on the roof, to reach a side door to the chapel.